your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. Jody, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Eden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day! Start again. Let's start again. Start again.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Cover! Get back behind cover!
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
Oh,
shut it down, Holmes, now! Crisis, he's gonna kill him!
Enough, Aiden! I'm okay.
Explain to the thing that this is a training session. He's not supposed to kill anyone.
I don't tell him what to do. He's a wild animal. He's not someone's fucking pet. If someone hurts me, he's gonna hurt them.
We will continue tomorrow.
Take a knee, compose yourself, and go again.
Not bad, Jody. And if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you made it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations.
Stop that!
Enough, Aiden. Let me sleep.
Pretty important to make such a fuss.
Came from the top. Eyes above.
Aiden! Look, I told you that...
Crap.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Freeze! Police!
Unlock the door, we're pushing down.
She's getting away!
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
You'd never be able to make it up there.
Shit! You must have missed them. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
Go for it, Aiden.
Goddamn rain. Looks like it's ever gonna
rain. Motorbike. Just what I need. No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.